How did your quarantine start? Did you learn something from it? Or did you become a lost soul? When people don't walk in your shoes, it's easy to judge and make assumptions. But it was only me trying to survive. Some have called me cold. Some have called me selfish. So I built up a barrier. I created my own world, where I had control of everything. I thought I was better off alone. But the truth is, I had never.